down. That's some jazzy shit right there, I tell you. Mind you, I would not fancy a cat popped in my ass any time soon. Oh, hello there. I did not see you, my fatty friends. It's a good job I am fully clothed. Otherwise you would have seen my willy, but that's not as bad as seeing midget porn on the internet. What? Accidentally saw it, I mean. Well, now that's some weird stuff, I tell you. So I see you're back once again to listen to me tell you some bits and bobs, eh? Well, seeing as I am already on the subject of what's on offer on the internet, let's talk about that. Now, apart from my YouTube channel, there are lots of weird and interesting things to check out on the World Wide Web, such as, oh, let's say, ghosts and UFOs. But that's not enough, is it? Now there are websites claiming that Elvis can be seen on the fucking moon. I did not know they had a McDonald's up there. And also Google Earth is a cracking good thing. You know, I never realized how many footballs were on the fucking roof of my house until now. I feel bad for blaming the kids next door. I thought they had been stealing them. And so I killed their dog. So a good site to check out, eh? You could also try Google Street View, but I like to just walk outside to my front gate and take a good butcher's. And why not sign up with Pirate Bay? Personally, I think there is nothing wrong with stealing music from the latest pop sensation outheads, because they do not deserve it. Do they? I mean, the music today is a shitload of balls anyway, eh? So I can't see a problem. But do not try and steal anything from Chuck Norris. I hear that he is so tough that he even has another fist under his beard, so watch out for that one, yeah? Right, well, I guess that's all I can say for today. And feel free to let me know if you have any shit you would like me to talk about, and I will be round your council house for tea and biscuits immediately. Okay, toodle pip. And bye for now, my fat, fat friends. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. Gin and juice. That's the shit right there.